The place where this shopkeeper has established a free market was once at the core of the fight against dictatorship. This is the house of Nawabzada Nasrullah, alias Baba Hukkawala. But it has now become a store for used clothes and shoes.
से पहले ये तो जंगल बना हुआ था, अभी तो ये मार्केट बनी हुई 5-6 महीने हो गए.
Nawabzada Nasrullah's persona attracted everyone of the country's major political parties to this small house. But the house is now empty of its resident and the high-profile visitors.
Maulana Maududi Marhoom, aur uske baad Zulfikar Ali Bhutto, Muhtarma Benazir Bhutto, Hasal Bazinjo, Ghosh Bakhsh Bazinjo, Mangals, मैं नहीं समझता कि कोई सियासी पार्टी का जो बड़े से बड़ा लीडर है उसने उस घर का विजिट ना किया हो.
The house was sold to these traders during the previous government, and even Nawabzada's children could not do anything to save the historic house.
ये हकुमत की कुताई थी, हकुमत की ज्यादती थी कि एक शख्सियत के रहने वाली जगह को अगर बेचा भी जा रहा है तो वो हुकूमत को चाहिए था कि वो खरीद लेती और ये प्रॉपर्टी खरीद कर इसको एक तारीखी जमहूरियत की यादगार बना दिया जाता.
Even the current coalition government owes its existence to efforts by the late democratic leader. But as business flourishes at the flea market, Nawabzada's house has become a shrine to the voices for democracy in Pakistan. Reporting by Fatma Ali for Express 24/7.